Good afternoon. I'm Katie Heyer, bringing you this week's Logo Drilling Report.
Let's do this!
We are just weeks out from the election, and we are encouraging everyone to learn more about Constitutional Amendment 2, whose passage is supported by both industry and assessors, and received unanimous bipartisan support in the legislature. Now on to the show. The WTI has fallen, this week to $38.86. Louisiana Light Sweet, however, is up $1.50 to $39.91, and the Henry Hub has gained again, this week to $2.64. While still extremely suppressed, the U.S. rig count regains 5 for a total of 266. Let's focus on Louisiana. In North Louisiana in the Haynesville, we are at 24 rigs. That's DeSoto with 6, Red River with 5, Caddo with 4, Bossier and Natchitoches each with 3, Bienville with 2, and Sabine with 1. And on the Monroe side, we still have that one rig in Jackson Parish. That means we have 25 in North Louisiana. While there are still 0 rigs in the Austin Chalk, we do have 1 in South Louisiana land and 1 in South Louisiana inland waters. We don't have any in state offshore waters, but in federal waters, we are still at 12. Louisiana is unchanged this week with 39 rigs. Let's talk permits. Offshore, we have 4 deepwater permits. That's one by BOE Exploration and Production in Green Canyon 944, one by BP Exploration and Production Inc. in Mississippi Canyon Block 822, one by Walter Oil and Gas Corporation in Mississippi Canyon Block 617, and one by LLOG Exploration Offshore in Mississippi Canyon Block 503. On land, we have 3 permits in 3 parishes this week. That's one in Allen Parish by Planet Operating, one in Beauregard by Fontainebleau Operating, and one in Bienville by Athon Energy Operating. That's it for the report. If you want a little more information, leave us a comment or visit the Office of Conservation's website. Please stay connected with LOGA as we maintain our trademark round-the-clock advocacy for Louisiana's oil and gas industry. With LOGA TV, I'm Katie Heyer.